क्लास फोर, हाउ आर यू टुडे? आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सोशल स्टडी. दिस इज योर फोर्थ चैप्टर एंड द ग्रेट इंडियन डेजर्ट. नाउ टेक आउट ऑफ योर बुक, सी इन पेज नंबर 22. हैव यू एवर सीन डेजर्ट एरिया? इफ येस, इफ यू सीन डेजर्ट एरिया देन यू टेक मार्क एंड येस. ओके, इफ यू नेवर सीन डेजर्ट एरिया देन यू टेक मार्क ऑन नो. Name an animal and a plant found in the desert area. Which kind of plant and animal found in desert area? You already learn about that in your previous class, that the camel is a land of ship of desert. That's why camel is the mostly found on deserted area. And cactus, thorny plant. Cactus is a thorny plant which is mostly found on desert area. Now see in your chapter, the Great Indian Desert is also known as the Thar Desert. We know about that. The Great Indian Desert is also known about the Thar Desert. The Great Indian Desert has an area of about 2,60,000 square kilometer. The area stretches sandy part is about 2,60,000 square kilometer. Okay, a desert is a vast area covered with sand which has very little vegetation and water. This desert occupies a major part of western Rajasthan, which is the largest state of India. It stretches from Aravali Hill in the east to the border of Pakistan in the west, and from Run of Kutch in the southern west to the border of Haryana. The small hill of sand in the desert are called sand dunes. Some when strong wind blow, then these sand dunes are formed in the direction of movement of the wind. Due to scanty rainfall, there is a very little vegetation possible in the desert. There are some places where underground water comes up to the surface. This help is growing of trees like date palm, kikar, acacia, babool, etc. Such a green and lush area in the desert is called an oasis. People live here permanently and grow crops like maize, gram, jowar, bajra, wheat, etc. Now see here, a desert is a very large area covered with sand and very little vegetation and water here because of less rainfall. This desert occupy major part of western. Now see in this map, see on a map here. This red part is Rajasthan, where sand are there, and it stretches from Aravali Hill. In the east side, Aravali Hills are there and stretches from the Pakistan border. Okay, this is the Pakistan border in the west, and from Run to Kutch in the southern west, look at here, the Run of Kutch. Okay, this is, and to Haryana border. Okay, this side is Haryana border, and the small hill of sand in the desert are called sand dunes. Now understood? This, the Thar Desert cover a major part of western Rajasthan. It also extend an area of salt marsh in Gujarat and known as the Run of Kutch. The east is the border of Aravali Hill, and the Pakistan border in the west side, and south part is Run of Kutch and Haryana border in this part. Okay, and the Great Indian Desert is a vast region covered by sand and it is very dry region where few plants grow. When the loose sand gets deposited around a barrier that block the sandy wind, big mold of sand called sand dunes are formed. Some sand dunes are very big as a hill. Okay, sandstorm are common in desert. The strong desert wind keep moving these dunes from one place to another. In some places in the desert, some water from under the ground comes up to the surface in the form of springs. These area have some trees such as date, palm, kikar, babool tree, and such a short stretch of greenery in the desert is called oasis, where some water are there and we saw some greenery there. Okay, and people live here permanently and grow crops like maize, gram, jowar, bajra, wheat for their livelihood. Do you now see this picture? This is sand dunes which is made by the movement of wind. Okay, this is like a hill. Now see here, and oasis is the where we found some water in the surface of sand. This is called oasis, and some greenery are there. Do you know, though Rajasthan is a desert state, yet there is a very famous hill station called Mount Abu. It is famous for its beautiful Dilbara temple. And in Rajasthan, it is sandy area. Because of this sandy area, you found the hill station also, which is called Mount Abu, and which is very beautiful temple are there, which is Dilbara temple. The Thar desert has an extreme. Now this is the heading of climate. Which kind of climate we found in desert area? The Thar desert has an extreme type of climate. In summer it is very hot during the day, while the nights are cooler. In winter the days are warmer and the nights are very chilly. It is because the sand gets heated up fast during the day and cooled down quickly at night. The desert receives very little rainfall. Sometimes it does not rain for years together. The river Luni, which flows through this land, remains dry for most of the part and ends up in sand. There is always the shortage of water. Our government is trying to irrigate the desert. As a result, Indira Gandhi Canal or the Rajasthan Canal has been made, which provide drinking water to the people of Rajasthan and water for irrigation. Which kind of climate we found in desert area? The Thar region has harsh climate. During summer, the days in the desert are hot. Okay, during summer, the days are hot and dry and the nights are cool. This happen because the sand gets heated. You know about that, when you see sand heated, get heated very quickly and cool down also very fast at night. During winter, the days are warmer and the nights are very cold. And there are dust storm almost every day. The desert is a very dry as it receives very little rainfall. There are no big trees, no rivers. Not many plants grow in this region because of the sandy soil and lack of water. Only those plants that can survive on little water grow here, as cactus, date palm, baboon, etc. Okay, life in the desert is difficult. Most of the villages in the desert have developed around the oasis area. The dry soil allow people to grow only millets like jowar and bajra and a few pulses that can be grown little water. The Indira Gandhi Canal has been developed to bring water from the
Satluj River and provided for irrigation in the barren desert. This canal is one of the longest canal in the world. This has helped in growing different crop and vegetables. People rear sheep, goat, cattle, and most importantly, camel. Some people travel from one place to another in search of food for themselves and their animals. And government built Indira Gandhi Canal for drinking water of the people of Rajasthan and water for irrigation. Now turn your page. See, this is the Luni River in the desert area. And the river which flow through this land remain dry of the most part and end up in sand area. And this is Indira Gandhi Canal. And Indira Gandhi Canal has been developed to bring water from Satluj River. Now see here, where is Satluj River? This is the Satluj River which is here in Punjab and Haryana, part of India. Now turn your page. Describe the climate of your area. You describe your part, your area's climate. Now if we describe today, here is, we almost found all kind of weather here. Okay, in summers are very hot. In winters we feel very cold. In winters, in monsoon, it's heavily rainfall here. Okay, you describe here in this line, these lines. Okay, life in this region, the life of the people in the desert region is very hard. The population is very thin and the villages are situated at quite long distance from one to another. There are a few towns in the desert, in the Thar desert. The life of the people, you know about that, there is scanty of rainfall, scanty of water are here, and very little vegetation grown here because of this sandy land. That's why the people of this region, the life of the people of this region is very hard and very difficult to survive. But the population is very, that's why the population is very thin here, and the villages are situated at quite long distance to one another, and very few towns are there. And agriculture is the main occupation of the people of this region, where whenever the water is available, people grow jowar, bajra and pulses. And where they found some water, they grow jowar, bajra and this kind of pulses. This is millets. This is millet, means mota anaj. Okay, and agriculture means kheti is the main occupation of this region. The harsh climate and the scarcity of water make it difficult for the plants to grow in the desert. Plants such as date palm, thorny shrubs, cactus, babool and kikar grown in the desert, as they require less water to survive. These plants have long root that help them reach the water stored deep under the ground. Cactus store water in its fleshy stem, which give facilities for its survival in the scorching summer. Most plants have needle shaped leaves that protect them from being eaten by wild animals. Now see here, the harsh climate, very dry climate and scarcity of, matlab means lack of water, make very difficult for plant to grow in the desert area. People, plants such as date palm and thorny, means kaante wale plant, cactus and babools are grown in this desert area because they required very less water. And the cactus is a, if you see cactus plant, is it is its leaves are very thick and fleshy, and it store water in this fleshy leaves. and most of the plant have needle shaped leaves because they protect themselves from wild animal, eaten by wild animals. Rearing of sheep and goat is another important occupation of the people of the Rajasthan. These people move from one place to in search of grass and water for their flock. Such people are called nomads. It is difficult to make road and railways on the sandy desert. The sand dunes, which keep on changing their place to due to winds, cover up the road and rails, so there are very few roads and railway lines. The people mostly travel by the camels. The camel is called the ship of desert. It can live without food and water for some days. There are some big towns like Bikaner, Ganganagar, Jaisalmer, Jodhpur, etc. in this part of the Great Indian Desert. These towns have beautiful palaces and forts. Jaipur, the capital of Rajasthan, is famous for Amer Fort and Hawa Mahal. Now see here, rearing of sheep and goat. The people of Rajasthan rear sheep and goat, and after agriculture, the other occupation of the people of desert is rearing sheep and goat. Okay, these people move one place to another place for food and water for themselves and their animals, their flocks. Flock means the jhund of sheep and goat, and these people are called nomads. It is difficult to make road, and because of sandy desert, there is very it is very difficult to make road and railways, and sand dunes keep changing from one place to another due to the winds, and it cover road and railway. That's why there is no very few road and railway lines are there, and mostly camels survive in this area. People travel by camel, and camel is also called the ship of desert, and because it can live without food and water for some days. And the big towns of this state is Bikaner. These are Bikaner, Ganganagar, Jaisalmer, Jodhpur. These are the big towns of Rajasthan, and the capital of the Rajasthan is Jaipur. And some famous fort, beautiful palaces and forts are there. One of the famous fort and palace is Amer Fort and Hawa Mahal. Now see here, this is Hawa Mahal. Some of the towns in Rajasthan have been built by Rajputs. They were very brave and fearless people and made good soldiers for the Indian Army. Most of the forts are built by Rajputs, and they are very brave and good soldiers. Ajmer is a city in Rajasthan. It is 200 km from Jodhpur. Ajmer is popular Muslim pilgrim city, Dargah of the Sufi son Khajwaja Muaddin Chishti is found here. It is also famous for Hindu pilgrim town Pushkar, for the temple named Jagatpita Brahma Mandir. Okay, Ajmer is a city in Rajasthan. Ajmer is one of the city in Rajasthan which is situated 200 km from Jodhpur, and Ajmer is famous for Muslim pilgrim, and Dargah is there, Dargah of Sun Sufi Khwaja Muaddin Chishti is also found here, and some Hindu pilgrim town is also there, which is Pushkar, and the famous temple named is Jagatpita Brahma Mandir is also there. Now see here. Importance of desert. The desert region of India attract thousands of tourists from India and foreign countries. People enjoy riding camels while visiting Rajasthan. This region is full of forts and palaces. This region also has many wildlife sanctuaries. Bharatpur, Ratambur and Sariska, tiger, panthers, deers and many species of birds are found here. Jaipur is the capital of city of the state. Other important cities in the desert region are Bikaner, Jaisalmer, Jodhpur and Udaipur. Jaisalmer is the famous for its numerous havelis. The desert is found famous for its handicrafts. Wooden stonework is very popular here. Many kinds of camel hair product are made. Many annual fairs are held here, such as Kapil Muni Fair at Kalayat and Cattle Fair at Pushkar and Jaisalmer. Many other events are also organized around the fairs, including folk dance and music. Why important desert? Because the desert region of India attract thousands of tourists from India and foreign countries. People come here and visit Rajasthan areas, many areas, and foreign people are also came here in India and visit this place. And people enjoy riding camels while visiting Rajasthan, and this region is full of palaces. Most of palaces are built by Rajputs, which is famous, and some wildlife sanctuaries are there, just like Bharatpur, Ratambur and Sariska, tiger, panther, deer, and different kind of species of birds are found here. And Jaipur is the capital city of state, and Jaipur is also called pink city because most of the houses are pink here. And other important cities are Bikaner, Jaisalmer, Jodhpur, Udaipur. These are also famous cities in Rajasthan. Jaisalmer is famous for havelis. Lots of havelis are there, and the desert is famous for its handicraft. People made handicraft things by wooden stone, and many kinds of camel hairs product are also made here, and many annual fairs are held here, such as Kapil Muni Fair in Kalayat and Cattle Fair. This is Kalayat, and our cattle fairs, which is held in Pushkar and Jaisalmer. People purchase animals in this fair, and many other events are also organized the fair, including folk dance and music. And life is difficult in the desert. You know about that. The life is very difficult in desert. However, it does not mean that desert are not interesting place. They have their own beauty which attract the people from all over the world. People enjoy visiting the beautiful spots, meeting the fun loving people and eating the special dishes. You know about that. The life is very difficult. Whatever, but life is very difficult, but people came here and visit this place and enjoy the beauty of this place, and they enjoy the beautiful they visit the beautiful spots and meeting the fun loving people of this place and enjoy the eating the special dishes, which is especially famous in Rajasthan. Okay, now this chapter is completed. You read this chapter 2 times and underline the hard word of this chapter. Do hard word of this chapter in your notebook. And this word meaning. Okay, sand dunes, low hill of sand. Oasis, a big pool of water in the desert. Nomads, the tribal people of the desert who moves here, travel for food and water. Okay, this is nomads. And these exercise you have to do in your book, and question answer you have to do in your copy. We will send you worksheet and learn this chapter. Paste this map, draw this map, paste or draw this map in your notebook. Okay, when you are doing this chapter, you have to draw this picture of this map also. Okay, now take care everyone.